High and mighty by name and certainly in stature, the two lead horses are old hands at this beauty routine. The grooms who will ride postillion tomorrow need long arms and a plentiful supply of shampoo and powder. Downstairs, the rest of the team and the three reserves are getting the treatment too, ready for the special state harness they'll wear for the procession. Maureen Raine will make history herself tomorrow, the first woman to act as brake person on the coach.